There is a lot of hope in the power of sight. Yes, in today's video, we get a glimpse of the possibilities open in front of eye care practitioners to contribute and eradicate preventable blindness. There is also an announcement at the end of this very short video. More than 1 billion people cannot see well because they don't have access to glasses. Over 3 out of 4 of the world's vision impaired are avoidably so. What can be done to remove this unacceptable fact? First, arm yourself with your country's prevalence data and eye health system information. The number of trained eye health personnel, your country's plan to tackle blindness. The recent World Health Assembly resolution for eye health marks the next major milestone for global eye health, with political commitment to take action to make eye care an integral part of universal health coverage and to implement integrated, people-centered eye care. There is hope in sight. This World Sight Day, let's find the solutions to ensure that everyone, everywhere, has access to sight. Let's pledge to spread the message of hope in sight. With this video, we also announce to you the start of a series of videos on our channel describing the World Vision Report published by the World Health Organization. So do stay notified.